Anyone have any confessions?
Do you
want to? We had a great confession in Omaha. I don't know.
Biggest secret on three. One, two, three.
Yeah.
That sauce is very similar to Portland. Yeah, weird.
Yeah, I told a story about my parents. Should I retell it? Okay, I guess you guys know. Okay. Picture this. I said I was in third grade, but I believe I was in first grade, actually. Okay, I was in third grade, okay? I peed my pants on the playground, and I wanted to cover it up, so I poured water all over myself, thinking if I go to the nurse, she will give me new clothes, saying I tripped in a puddle, it was an accident. There were no puddles outside, so it was not raining at this time, believe it or not, in the greater rainy Northwest. But the nurse, she doesn't give me new clothes, so I'm like sitting in class trying to pee in water. So can you come to the nurse table later and tell me your secrets?
Thank you.
I'm coming through. I only
dream the other night, and I woke up saying to a friend, I can't believe you. I just had a flashback.
And two more.
I don't want to go. And then I had a dream that I went into a party at this game, and all of my feelings came out. That's been my snack choice for a tour. Hey, I'm trying my best. Old song.
What's happening in San Francisco these days? Like, what's... I don't know, that comes fast. How are the Giants?
Yes!
Okay, can we tell a story about the next door neighbors in the hotel at one time?
No, it's too long.
No.
Alright, never mind, you'll have another day.
Short
story, we were at a hotel once and there was a lot of like meth-fueled sex happening next door that culminated in someone going, yeah! We're on tour with Roswell Kid and Vinegar, and we're like the best bands in the world!
Yeah! Look at their Wikipedia pages, it actually says that
about
why both of their Wikipedia pages say
best
bands in the world.
Who do you believe? Yeah, that's too tough.
I came to the rock show and all I got was these stupid t-shirts. That's what all of our t-shirts say.
Yeah, you should check them out.
Alright, we got two more songs. Thanks for dealing with us.
Thank you. So